Daniel pleaded guilty to
look at that. Let the games begin, motherfucker, you bitch.
A soldier killed during a training exercise in the Northern Territory
has been May farewell 2017.
To the funeral service in Geelong. Private Jason Chalice was killed during live fire exercises earlier this month.
We're famous, guys.
Hello, beautiful people.
Squats and deadlifts. Let's go. What did you ask before?
Oh, how much you bench squat now?
It's getting better, okay? I'm benching like 50, 55 kilos. Not that great. I'm squatting 60. I reckon I can do more than 60, but I was taking it easy because I'm getting going back into it.
60.
Yeah, mate.
Start low.
Alright, since you've made some weight gains, I better see some results.
No.
Let the numbers speak for itself, eh?
I am, I'm just starting, like, I'm just doing, volume work, you know what I'm saying?
Get your ass out of here, mate.
No, I just do 5x5.
Right,
5x5s, mate, they work.
Alright, we got a wannabe powerlifter here, you know.
They call me Nim Kwan.
But how do you pop over here?
Oh yeah, there's like no parking there.
Yeah. 700 ml bottles of Shubsribe 12-year-old Scotch whiskey at just $43 each. And 30 can blocks. It's gonna be packed to sale. You're lucky. I saved leg day for today. I actually did chest yesterday.
You usually do leg day. No, am I gonna feel it? Enjoy responsibly. Until Thursday, conditions apply. There's no need for catch-ups when you start a course
mid-year with Swimbird. Yeah. That's a year. Alright, go do some fancy walk.
See Bradley Martin's new zoo?
I don't like Bradley Martin anymore.
What?
I hope he doesn't watch this, but after the thing he did with Callum Von Moga, he smashed Callum Von Moga's girlfriend. They ran away.
We didn't know the facts, mate. We didn't know the facts.
Yeah, they're all myths for now.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
What's that called? The
Trouble.
I'm taking care of you.